Nate here from fitnessequipmentcafe.com, and I'm here at the Perth Fitness Expo 2015, and I'm here with Adam Lewitt, CEO of Summit, and we're going to talk about the Jacob's Ladder. Adam, take it away.
So Jacob's Ladder, we've been distributing Jacob's Ladder for about 7 years in Australia now. The beauty of Jacob's Ladder, what a lot of people don't realise, it was originally designed as a rehabilitation tool.
Right. So I did not realise that, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of questions we get is the angle variable? Can we adjust the angle?
Right. And what's the answer to that question?
Not at all.
No. So
the very specific reason why it is set to a 40 degree angle is there's no hip flexion.
Right.
And therefore no stress to the lower back.
Okay.
So effectively it was designed, there was an NFL player that dislocated his shoulder, broke his arm.
Right.
His father was an engineer, came up with this concept where it would put no stress on your lower back.
Right.
Didn't have to use his upper body.
Okay.
And was still able to keep his aerobic fitness.
Wow.
And then used more in medical rehab application than fitness.
So this is an Australian product?
US product.
Oh, US product.
US product.
Oh,
US product.
NFL. Okay, sorry.
NFL.
NFL. Oh, NFL, sorry. NFL guys.
NFL. You know, what Jared Hayne plays.
Yeah, yeah.
So where we've seen the Jacob's Ladder be very successful is in small group training and interval training versus cardio room.
Yep.
You can put it in your cardio room, but the beauty of it is there's no waiting for the motor to lag on.
Yep.
You hop on, you clip your belt on, and you go.
Yep.
So from a mechanics perspective, there's a massive fan that sits underneath the Jacob's Ladder.
Right.
So right now I've got no belts on, I've got no tension on the belt. These rungs will not move.
Won't move, right.
As I strap this belt on,
yes,
as this belt pulls up,
right,
it opens the fan.
Right.
So if I'm down low, the rungs will move really slowly.
Gotcha.
The more I pull the belt up, the more the fan opens.
Right.
The quicker the rungs will move.
Fantastic.
So it's very much self-paced.
Yep.
If you want to stop or slow down, you just stop moving. It lowers you to the bottom,
right,
slower, 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 and then stops.
Right.
A little bit of trivia with this one. So we filmed Jacob's Ladder on The Biggest Loser.
I was going to mention that. Actually, I saw that. I thought that was hysterical.
3 years ago,
yeah,
we turned the braking system off.
Yep.
The person that won did 3 hours, 43 minutes.
I remember.
Still, yeah, the world record today for the longest amount of time spent on a Jacob's Ladder.
Wow.
By Biggest Loser contestant.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, I thought that was quite funny the way that they actually did that. And so they literally backed the Jacob's Ladder up to the pool, and the contestants had to basically last as long as they could.
Yeah.
And then each one, it was North Sydney Pool, wasn't it?
Lane Cove Aquatic Centre.
And yeah, they literally fell into the pool as, yeah, they gave up.
Yeah, so yeah, so we turned the brake off, and yeah, they just, right, climbed until they couldn't climb anymore.
Wow.
And that record still hasn't been broken.
That's fantastic. That's fantastic. Okay, so anything else to mention about it, or?
Bigger version and smaller version.
Oh, okay,
so
yes.
This is a bigger version.
Right. And what's the smaller version look like?
Very, very similar.
Yep.
The issue with this is it doesn't fit through a single door jam.
Okay.
The smaller version does.
Right.
It's self-generating.
Yep.
Smaller version needs to be plugged into a PowerPoint.
Right. Okay.
So they're the two.
Right. And I can see that. I don't think the camera can see that, but in the actual ladder itself, there's a small LED console, so you can actually see your results and what you're actually doing.
Track your height, track your heart rate,
yeah,
track your speed.
Right.
Very basic metrics, because again, where we've seen this work really well is hop on for 2 minutes,
yep,
hop off, go and do your kettlebell swings, go and, so in a class or small group training environment.
Right,
yeah.
Fantastic, fantastic. Well, there you go. So that's Adam Lewitt, CEO of Summit Fitness with the Jacob's Ladder. If you like this interview, then check out the other interviews that I did on the stand. We did the 3D, the Fit 3D. We did the Watt bike, and also, of course, Ray's amazing boxing session. So yeah, check it out.